How far to the water intake facility?
Few clicks, beyond some canals and warehouses. Chock full of hybrids, drones, and leapers. I've never seen so many Chimera, Lieutenant.
In case you didn't hear, it's private, Grayson, now.
Now that's a load of guff, sir. Watch out for the bloody boilers. They get too close and their heads explode.
Boilers? I don't follow.
Never seen them, eh? But they're Chimera, all right. But their plumbing's gone, like a menial, except under their knickers. The boilers are gas, not that different from the wife back home. Ugly as shite, and all you hear is constant whining. And if you ignore them, they come up and bloody go off on you.
Ah, girls, hold on, I'll be at this side.
Was filled with water when we came through. Shite. Can't reach the exit. Wait, there's a flood control valve. I'll get it.
This smells like a trap. Be careful.
Watch out!
Leapers! Get away from there!
Oh God, no! Ah, Grayson! Stop me!
Really my taste. Prone to dismantling conversion machinery. I've never seen anything like it.
That's not your concern. Focus on destroying that gun.
Who dragged you off the scrap heap?
Thank you. You guys again?
While Cartwright and the Marquis forces had already launched assaults on three of the gun towers, Grayson would have to reach his objective via treacherous sewers, canals, and heavily fortified positions. Grayson had once made it clear he would never take military orders again, but Cartwright knew if the mission were dangerous enough, he could be counted on to volunteer. I often thought that Grayson took these suicide missions because he had a death wish of his own, that his brother's death had been too much for him. I did not realize until much later how wrong I was.
Grayson, report. Do you read? Damn it, what's taking you so long?
I've had some technical difficulties, but the target's inside. Relax.
I'll relax when the sky is safe.
save me some time.
Water intake valves located.
Place your charge on a pylon for maximum effect.
We meet again.
Come on, you big egg. Thank you. intake valves destroyed. Heading for the tower.
Second squadron has reached the final marker. Changing course to south-southeast heading.
Private Grayson, get in the boat. We can reach the gun tower from the water. I will show you the way of the Maquis.
I don't know how I made it this long without you.
The speed with which the Chimera were completing fortifications surprised even the Maquis. 2 weeks before, the Chimera guns that now towered over Rotterdam did not exist. Grayson and Maquis Colonel Roland Mallory would have to set aside their personal differences long enough to infiltrate and destroy the final gun tower. Failure to do so meant that the second wave of transports would be destroyed. The fate of myself and every soldier traveling in the second wave of transports lay in the hands of James Grayson.